Hello everyone, welcome to back my channel. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Before starting the video, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up. Mama June star Josh Efird has recently met with a severe accident, and his ex-wife Pumpkin has allegedly denied visiting him. The latter has decided to react to all the rumors swirling on the internet about her reaction. The Woody TV couple has just finalized their divorce after 6 years of marriage and 4 kids. Pumpkin and Josh remained the fan favorite couple for years. Sadly, the pair grew distant and found their significant other. However, they seem to have lost basic empathy for each other. Fans were in disbelief when they heard that Pumpkin didn't show up to check on her ex-husband after his accident. Was it true? Did Lauren really abandon her husband? Keep on listening to know Lauren's side of the story. Mama June stars Josh and Lauren didn't drag their divorce process. They were already on the same page about the kids' custody and property issues. The reality TV stars didn't waste time on the custody battles for child support. Pumpkin and Josh had already started dating before announcing their split. The former has been dating her former partner's cousin, Darren. Meanwhile, Josh has been dating a lady named Keely, who was allegedly pregnant with Darren's child. Fans of the series have been a bit confused about their new relationships. Recently, Lauren and Josh legally ended their journey after finalizing their divorce. They are now legally allowed to remarry or continue their single lives. Moreover, the reality TV stars have joint legal and joint physical custody of their 4 children. Mama June star Josh Efird was recently rushed to hospital after his severe accident. A popular YouTuber, Ale Bell, reported later that Pumpkin was still in her ex's emergency contact number. Hence, she was informed about the accident, and she refused. As per reports, she felt that her ex-husband was just trying to get a check from the insurance company. Recently, Pumpkin decided to clear the air about her reaction. She went look on Facebook from the Sisters Closet account. She called the stories insane and claimed that she had never done that. The Wii TV star said, "Josh called me first of all. They didn't even get that right. He called me and said, 'I'm at the end of Laurel Branch. I wrecked my truck.'" Pumpkin assured her former husband that she would be right there, and he was lying on the ground when she visited the spot. She explained that her ex-husband's truck had overturned, and people loaded him into the ambulance. The reality TV star expressed that the stories were insane and denied that her ex hadn't even contacted her after the accident. Pumpkin clarified that her ex called her himself, and he wasn't unconscious at the moment. Moreover, she noted, "I was there, mind you, I was there, so crazy." As per the Ashleys, Lorraine admitted that her ex was still the father of her kids, and she wanted to make sure he was okay for her kids' sake. Fans on Reddit also believed her story. Stay tuned to the Stars Gossip 24 YouTube channel for more tea on Josh's accident.